Welcome to the Mishnock Barn. Pretty quiet night in here tonight. And I'm here to teach you beginner stuff. So, first hour, beginners, this is for you. We're going to go slow, nice and easy, right? Intermediate dances, I probably will bore you. That's okay. But from 8 to 9, we'll work on some more difficult stuff for you. We got a new dance for you at that hour. Right now, beginners. I should turn around, right? Get your side. Are you ready? You got the space played out in your living room or wherever? In your man cave? Big TV? All right, so this dance is called Kerosene. And we're gonna do it to a few different songs. I like it for a beginner dance. It's only one wall change, makes it a little bit easier. It's got some great big basic steps. So we're gonna lead with that right foot. Now we're just gonna walk forward three steps and you're gonna count those beats of music. One, two, three. And then we're gonna hitch that left knee up in the air. So we'll lift that left knee up and we'll clap a hand on count four. And then we're gonna back up three steps. We'll keep it as a three count. One, two, three. And hitch the right knee up and clap on four. So just walking three steps in a hitch and back three steps, lead with the right, ready, and step one, two, three, hitch your left and back up, one, two, hitch your right and try it again, walk right, two, three, hitch your left, back, one, two, three, try it again, walk, two, three, hitch your left, walk, two, three, that was back and walk at the same time, hitch your back up. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's difficult for me to count in three counts because I'm so used to counting to eight. So look, we're going to practice it with an eight count. 1, 2, 3, hitch four. Back 5, 6, 7. Hitch eight. Lead with the right foot. Ready, walk it forward. One, walk it two, walk it three. Stop and hitch. Back 5, 6, 7. Hitch your right. Do it again. Walk, two, three. Hitch your left. 5, 6. One more time. Walk three steps. 1, 2, 3, hit your left, back 5, back 6, back 7, hit your right. So far, so good. Walk 3, back 3. Now we're going to go to the right 3 steps and a hitch, and then to the left 3 steps and a hitch. It will have a turn in it, but for now, I'm just going to keep you going without the turn. These are what we call basic vine steps. We're now going to vine right, 1, 2, 3, hitch on 4. And we'll do a straight vine left to practice these vines, 5, 6, 7, hitch on 8. So you get that right knee up, you're gonna step side right, 1. Second count, that left foot crosses behind 2. Take another side step on 3, weight is on the right, hitch your left knee up, clap on 4. We're gonna do the same thing to the left. 5, cross behind 6, step side 7, and hitch your right knee up, 8. So you get the 3 steps to the right with the hitch, and the 3 steps to the left. Keeping them straight vines right now without turning. Let's practice these vines. Ready, and side right, cross behind. Side right, hitch your left. Side left, cross behind. Side left with the 8 count. 1 behind, 2, 3, hitch on 4. 5 behind, 6, do it again. Vine right, 1 behind, 2, 3, vine left. 5 behind, 6, 7, vine right. 1, 2, 3, vine left. This time, turn a quarter, turn left. So we sprung that turn on you. So when you do a turning vine, you'll step out with that left 5. You'll cross your right foot behind 6. Your left foot's light. You'll then turn left a quarter, turn 7. Weight is on the left. And you'll hitch that right knee up in the air on count 8. So it's still 3 steps in the hitch. It's just your turning after you cross behind on the 3rd count of that vine. So let's practice the vining 8 count and add that quarter turn left. Remember, we're going to be traveling towards that left wall on count 5. Cross behind 6. We'll just turn to face the wall we're traveling towards, stepping forward on that left and hitch the right 8. So vine right, vine left for the quarter turn. Right foot's light. Ready. And side 1 behind 2, side 3. Hit your left side. 5 behind 6. Quarter turn 7. Hit your right. And your right knee is up. Try that again. So do a straight vine right, and then a vine left with a quarter turn left. Ready, vine right. 1, 2, 3, hitch 4, 5 behind 6, quarter turn 7, hitch 8. So let's try to put those two 8 counts together. So we have the forward 3 and the back 3, to the right 3 of the hitch, to the left with a quarter turn hitch. Everything so far is with hitches on count 4 and 8. So we're going to be walking forward 3 steps, leading with that right foot. Ready, begin. Walk 1, 2, hitch your left and back up. 5, 6, hitch your right and bind right. Side 1 behind 2, side 3, hitch on 4. Side 5 behind 6, quarter turn 7, right knee up on 8. Try that again. 5, 6, walk at 3, then hitch. 1, 2, 3, back it up. 5, 6, 7, bind right. 1, 2, hitch and bind left with a quarter turn and hitch. So remember, beginners, counting those beats of music, counting your 8 counts is very helpful. You're dancing to music, you count those beats, so you definitely want to count, because if you don't count it, your feet have no idea what the count is. So count those 8 counts, it makes it a lot easier. Let's try it one more time. 3 forward, 3 back, 3 to the right, 3 to the left with a quarter turn. Ready, begin. Walk right, left, right, hitch your left, back left, right, hitch your right, then bind side behind. 2, hitch and then bind side behind with a quarter turn and hitch. So you get that right knee hitched up in the air. All right, I'm going to turn a quarter turn. We'll imagine we're still facing 9 o'clock because that's your new wall, but it's just a little bit easier teaching you. So hitch your right knee up. You just finished that second 8 count with that quarter turn. You get the right knee up. We're going to step forward on that right and bump 2 hips to the right, and then switch the weight to the left and bump 2 hips to the left. So beginners, when we're doing hip bumps, and we do them quite a bit, they are weight changes. In other words, when we're bumping to the right, the weight's on the right and the left foot's left. We'll switch and bump 2 hips to the left and the weight will be on the left. So hip bumps are weight changes. Change that weight to that foot. So we have that right knee hitched up. We'll step angle forward right as we bump 2 hips right, and then switch the weight to the left and bump 2 hips left, and then we're just going to finish this 8 count with 4 single hips. Forward on the right, back on the left, forward on the right, back on the left. You will see more people do the hip rolls. They're still switching the weight to the right, and then the left, and then the right, and then the left. Just kind of exercises your hips a little bit better as you do the rolls, right? They used to do in school, remember that? You used to roll your arms like that, and then they used to have you do that. Anyways, so hitch that right knee up, step forward on the right and bump 1, 2, 2 to the left, 3, 4, single hips to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. And all the weight's gonna end on your left foot, your right foot's gonna be light and available to finish the stance up. All right, let's try those hip bumps again. So we have that right knee up, ready, double bumps to the right, 2 to the left, 3, single bumps, right, left, right, left, and the weight is back on your left foot. All right, so we added 8 counts of hip bumps. We are going to take it from the beginning. Forward and back, to the right, to the left of the quarter, and then your hip bumps. Beginners, I'll let you know what's coming up. Continue to count your 8 counts. All right, so we'll leave the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk it. 1, 2, hitch your left and back up. 5, 6, 7, hitch 8, bind right, cross behind. Hitch and bind left, behind, then turn a quarter turn. Hip bumps for 8. 2 right, bumps to left, bumps right, left, 7, 8. So you count your 8 counts, you know you get to 8, you're done with that pattern, and you're ready to finish this dance because there's only one more 8 count pattern. Let's try it one more time. Let's count those 8s. 5, 6, 7, 3 steps forward. 1, 2, hitch and go back. 3, 5, 6, hitch and bind right. 3, 1, 2, hitch and bind left, 3, with a quarter turn, then your 8 counts of hip bumps, 2 right, bumps 2 left, single bumps, right, left, and all the weight's back on that left foot. All right, I'll turn around so that you can kind of watch me here. So we're facing our new wall. The good thing, beginners, there's only one wall change in this dance. It's the bind with a quarter turn to face your new wall. Then you get your 8 counts of hips. You're going to continue facing that wall with the weights back on the left. Your right foot should be light. We're going to do what we call toe-heel struts that are going to back up. So a strut is a touch and then a weighted step. In this case, we're touching that right toe straight back 1, and then when we drop the heel, we step on that Right foot, I count two. We're going to toe heel strut back with the left toe. So we touch a left toe back, three. When we drop the heel, we step back on that left foot, I count four. We'll take two small steps back. So step back on your right, five. Step back on your left, six. All the weights on the left. We're going to stomp right, left in place. Stomp right next to left, stomp left next to right, and you're ready to walk forward and stomp the dance over again. So I'm going to go forward a little bit. So we just finished our hip bumps with all the weight on the left and our right foot light. Touch your right toe straight back on one. Drop the heel, stepping down on that foot two. Touch your left toe straight back on three. Drop the left heel, stepping back on that left foot on four. Step back in your right five. Step back in your left six. Stomp right next to left, seven. Stomp left next to right, eight. And you're ready to walk three steps. Yes? So facing this wall, what I'm going to do is take it from the hip bumps, right? Imagine we turn the quarter turn, and we're facing now 12 o'clock, and we get that right knee hitched up in the air. So we're going to step angle forward and bump the hips, two to the right, one, two. Then two to the left, three, four. Then single hips to the right, five, to the left, six, to the right, seven, to the left, eight. Touch your right toe straight back, one. Drop the heel, stepping down, two. Touch your left toe straight back, three. Drop the heel, stepping down, four. Step back on your right, five. Step back on your left, six. Stomp right, seven. Stomp left, eight. And we're ready to walk forward. Three steps and a hitch. Yes? Let's do that one more time, and we're going to go right into the dance. Okay? So we have the hip bumps, the struts, the steps, the stomps. We stomp the dance walking three steps and a hitch. We'll go nice and slow. Right knee's up. Ready, double bumps to the right. One, two, to the left, three. Single bumps, five, six. Right toe strut back, right toe back. Drop the heel, left toe back. Walk it back twice. Five, six, stomp, seven. Three steps and a hitch, begin the dance. Two, hitch your left and back up. Five, six, hitch your right and vine side behind. One, two, hitch your left, vine side behind with a quarter turn. Hips now, two, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Strut back. One, two, three. Walk back. Five, two stomps and walk it forward. One, two, three. Bang it up. Five, six, seven. Vine right. One, two, three. Vine left with a quarter turn left. Hips now. One, two, three. Single bumps. Five, six, toe struts back up. Touch back, drop the heel, touch back. Walk it back. Five, two stomps, three steps forward, knee to the right. One, two, hit your left and back it up. Five, six, hit your right and vine right. One behind two, side behind vine left. Turn a quarter turn, hitch, hip bumps. One, two, three, single bumps. Five, six, two struts back up. Toe, heel, toe, walk it back. Then two stomps. Three steps forward, here we go. One, two, three, hit your left, back. Five, six, hitch and vine side behind. One, two, vine left, side behind, then turn left a quarter turn. Hip bumps, one, two, three, single bumps to the right, left, struck back, right toe, one. Left toe back, three, four, two steps, two stomps, and you're ready to begin. How are we doing then? Yes? You want to try four more walls and then we'll put some music on? Four more walls. Count those eights. You've only got four eight counts. Count. It makes it a lot easier. So we're going to walk forward three steps. Five, six, seven, eight. Walk. One, two, three. Hitch on four. Back. Five, six. Hitch and bind right. One behind two. Hitch and bind to your left. Then turn left a quarter turn. Hip bumps to right. Bumps to left. Single bumps. Five, six, toe, heel, struts back. One, two, three, walk it back. Then two stops, begin. Walk it forward now. One, two, hitch your back up. Three, five, six, vine right. One, two, vine left with a quarter turn left. Hips for eight, you're facing 6 o'clock. You can't see me. Five, six, toe struts back up. One, two, three, walk back twice. Two stomps, walk it forward three steps. Now one, two, hitch your back up three steps. Hitch and vine right three steps. One, two, vine left three steps with a quarter turn and bump those hips. One, two, three, four, five, six, toe struts back up. One, two, three, walk it back. Two stomps, walk it forward to begin. Now one, two, three, hitch four, five, six, seven, vine right. One, two, three, vine left with a quarter turn left. Hips for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, toe struts back up. Two struts, two steps, then two stomps. All right, so this dance is called Kerosene. And we're going to do it to two different songs. We're going to do it to a slower song. A lot of fun. A lot of people have a good time with this song. Uptown Funk is the name of it. You might, intermediate dancers, you might know numerous amounts of dances that go to this song, Uptown Funk. But anyways, we're going to use this kind of as a teacher's beat, but it's a fun song to do it to as well. And then we'll also do it to Kerosene, which it was choreographed for. Yeah. So are you ready? Count your eights. You get lost, just keep trying it. The music's gonna keep playing, so pick yourself up. Let's try it. Count those eight counts. Boom. Boom, boom, dum, 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 dum. Kerosene, we're gonna do this to Uptown Funk. We're ready. There we go. You've heard this song before, right? Count those beats. You can hear the beat, right? One, two, three, four, one, two. Here we go. We're gonna walk forward. Five, six, seven, walk. Bag it up. Vine right. Vine left with a quarter. Hips now. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two struts back. Two steps. Two stomps. Walk it. Bag it up. And vine right. Vine left with a quarter turn. Hips for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two struts back. Two steps. Two stomps begin. Walk it. One, two, three. Hips four. Back five, six, seven. Vine right. Vine left. Then turn left. Hips for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two struts back. Two steps. Two stomps. Walk it now. Bag it up. We are going to vine to your right, then we're going to vine to your left, turn it forward, hips to eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, toe struts back, walk it back, two stomps, begin, one, two, three, back up, vine right, vine left for the quarter, hips, strut back, walk it back. Two stomps begin, three steps forward, three steps back, vine right, vine left with a quarter turn left, hips for eight, two right, two left, right, left, toe struts back, right toe, left toe, walk it back, two stomps, see there, walk it, bag it up, vine right, vine left with a quarter turn, hip bumps out, one, two, three, four, five, six, toe struts back. Walk it back, two. Two stomps. See you again. One, two, three, back up. Vine right. Vine left with a quarter. Hips. Roll. Struts back. Walk it back. Two stomps. Begin. One, two, three, hips, four, five, six. Vine right. Vine left. With a quarter, hip bump. One, two, three, four, five, six. Toe struts back. Walk it back. Begin. Go. Vine to the right. Vine left with a quarter. Hit. Drop back. Walk it back. Two stops. Walk it forward. Bag it up. Vine right, vine left, with a quarter turn in, bump those hips, roll, two struts, two steps, last time, one, two, three, back up, and vine left, vine left, with a quarter, hips, roll those hips, strut back, everybody stop here. Woo! How'd you do with that? So So that was slower. And the good thing about all these line dances that are out there is you don't necessarily have to use the same song that's on the paper. You can certainly practice these dances to slower tempo music. It does make it easier. Right now, though, we're going to do it to Kerosene. 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 We're going to lead with that right foot. We're going to walk forward. So this is going to be a little bit quicker. One, three, and five, six. Walk it. Bag it up. Find left. Find left for the quarter, turn and bump those hips. Single hip. Two scrubs. Two steps. Two stops and walk it down. And back. Find left. Find left for the quarter, hips for eight. Toes scrubs back. Walk it. Two stops and begin. Line breath. Find left for the core and bump those hips. Two struts back. Two steps. Two stomps to begin. Walk forward. Right, left, right. Back. Line. Find left for the core. Hip pump. Sit up. Strut. Walk it back. Two stomps. Begin. Bag it up. Fine, left for the quarter, turn and bump those hips, two right, two left, front back, walk it, two stomps it again, walk, and back, and fine, right, fine, left for the quarter, hip, one, two, three, four, five, six, front back, walk it back, two stomps, line right. Line left for the quarter. Hips. Five, six, toe struts. Five, six, walk it. And back. Line. For the quarter. Hips. Toe struts back. Walk it back. Begin forward. Two, three, and back. And bind right. Bind left for the quarter. Hips. One, two, three, four, five. Toes, crutch, back. Walk it back. Walk it forward. And back. Bind. Left quarter turn. Hips. One, two, three, four, five. Toes, crutch, back. Walk back. Two stumps, begin. Bag it up. Big finish. Good job with that. Good job with that. All right. Sylvia, you can rewind this. You can play it to different music. Whatever you have.
YouTube.
YouTube. You can go to YouTube and find this, and you can rewind this lesson over and over again so you get comfortable with it. All right. We'll do one more beginner line dance lesson for you right now. This is another classic line dance, Country Walkin'. One of them that we teach quite a bit called Country Walkin'. And it's got some great basic steps in it. Good jazz boxes, so we'll be working on that. Coaster steps, cha-cha triple steps. Right, some fun steps. So, are you ready? Did you go to the bathroom or get a drink or wet your whistle? Or I know you're at home now, so you can do whatever you want.
We'll have a break coming up here, right?
And we'll have a break. So. That's right. Usually, we're finished with the beginner lessons. We'll go dark, you know? So we're going to go offline after the beginner lessons and then come back online with our intermediate lessons, right? And beginners, the first dance I'm going to teach at 8 o'clock, you might be okay with. So try that one, right? You never know. Actually, try them all. What do you got to lose? Nobody cares. As long as you're having fun, you get an exercise, right? You're not going stir crazy. You're having some fun. We're going to have some fun.
And nobody can see you.
And nobody can see you. Even better. Unless you videotape it and put it on YouTube. Then we can all see you. Anyways. So this dance. Let me see. We're going to go three forward, right? and a kick, two back, and a coaster step. When we get to the coaster step, it is a triple count move. And I know last week we worked on catwalk, the line dance, and we had you doing forward shuffles and back shuffles. Shuffles are traveling triple steps. So let me remind you that triple steps only use two beats of music, but we do three steps. So when we count a triple count move, we're going to count the in-between beat, the and beat. Cha-cha-cha, three and four, five and six. Getting that and beat in there. So cha-cha-cha, I'm sure you've heard that before. Cha-cha-cha. It's three steps, three weight changes. Only using two beats, so you count that and beat. So we're going to leave this dance. We're walking three steps. Actually, kick forward and clap by hands. Last time we had a hitch, this is just a kick. So step forward, right one. Step forward, left two. Step forward, right three. Kick your left foot forward. Clap your hands on count four. Now we'll take two steps back. So we're going to walk back on your left five. We're going to walk back on the right six. Now let's just do a cha-cha-cha triple step, left, right, left, in place. So we'll triple seven and eight. That was three steps, left, right, left, three weight changes. So all the weight's going to end on that left. That right foot needs to be light. Put the weight on the right. Let's try that triple step again with the left foot. Ready, triple, seven, and eight. Left, right, left. Now, a lot of people will do a coaster step. Don't have to worry about that. You can just do the triple step in place. You'll be fine. A coaster step gets your weight going back forward, right? So it feels different when you get to do it. Now, it's still three steps, but what you're doing is you're reaching back with the left, and the right foot quickly joins that left, and the left foot steps forward. Your body doesn't move a lot, but your feet are reaching back together forward, right? Remember that together step is just a weighted step next to your opposite foot. So your left foot goes back, quickly join it with your right, and bring the left foot forward. All right, so that's a coaster step. Now you can get away with just doing a cha-cha-cha, and you'll be fine. And the more you do that, it'll be easier to add the back together forward style, which brings it into a coaster step. But I'll just count a triple step in place. You can do the coaster or the triple. Now, in this dance, we actually do that twice. That's half the dance. That same eight count, two times in a row. One, two, three, kick four, back five, back six, and your triple, seven and eight. So I'm gonna practice this several times. Lead with the right foot, with a count. Ready, begin. Walk one, two. Three, kick your left, four, back up, five, back up, six. Here's your triple, seven, and eight. Walk forward, one, two, three, kick your left on four, back up, five, back up, six. Here's your triple, left, right, left. Walk forward, one, two, three, kick your left, back on right, triple, left. Walk right, two, three, kick your left, back, five, six, triple, seven, and again. One, two, three, kick, four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six. One more time. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So the weight should end on that left. The right foot is light and available. Yes? Quiet on the set. Try it one more time. Five, six, ready with the right. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six, seven, and again. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So remember, it happens twice. That's half the dance right there. All right, so now we're going to do the next pattern, which we're going to teach you how to do a jazz box. You're going to be stepping on four corners of an imaginary box that's on the floor underneath you. So we should all have the weight on our left foot and our right foot left. So the jazz box, the right foot's going to step over your left foot and onto the top left corner of this imaginary box. And that's a weighted step. As a matter of fact, all these jazz box steps, all counts of weighted steps. So you step over and onto that corner, and the weight goes on that right. You're going to pick your left foot up. Now you're going to step back behind that right foot and onto the bottom left corner. So we did both corners on that left side. Weight's on the left. We're going to pick our right foot up and do a small side step. We're now stepping on the bottom right corner. Now, if this is a correct jazz box or a complete jazz box, you'd step directly forward of that right foot onto that top right corner, completing all four steps, all four corners of this imaginary box. and the weight's gonna end on that left foot. All right, so let's do that again. Weight's on the left, right foot steps over one, pick your left foot up and step back on the left two, a side step with the right on three, straight forward onto that left foot on count four. Remember, you wanna change your weight each count, each step, right? So the weight's gonna end on the left. You're stepping right, left, right, left. I mean, if you wanted to cheat, you could just go right, left, right, left, right? Just do those steps. Let's practice this jazz box, okay? Weight's on the left, that right foot's left. Ready, and step over, back, side, forward, over, back. We're gonna keep going. Right foot's gonna go over now. Left foot goes back, right foot goes side, left foot goes forward, do it again. Step on your right, back on your left, to your right, to your left. Jazz box, cross, back, side. Jazz box, cross, back, side. Jazz box, cross, back, side. One more time. One, two, three, four. So all the weight ends on that left foot. Now the second jazz box we do is gonna have a quarter turn in it, right? We're gonna cross over, step back first, and then we'll turn our quarter turn. So we finished one jazz box with the weight on the left. We're gonna step over again on count five. We're gonna step back on the left foot on count six. Here's where we're gonna turn a quarter turn right, stepping side right, and we're actually gonna step forward again to finish that pattern on count eight. The weight ends on the left foot and the right foot's left. All right, so we have the cross back side forward, cross back quarter turn forward. Eight weight changes, eight steps. So just keep changing weight to the next foot. Weight's on the left, we're gonna try that eight count. Ready, jazz in place, cross it over, back on your left, side right, forward left, step over, back on your left, quarter turn, right step forward, left. And the weight ends on that left, notice my right foot light and available. Let's try that again. A jazz in place, then a jazz quarter. We're gonna count the eight count. Ready, in, over one, back on two, side on three, forward four, over five, back on six, turn right, seven step forward, eight. And the weight's on that left. All right, so now let's try to put it together. Remember, the first eight count happens twice. Forward three and a kick, back two and a cha-cha-cha. We do it again, and then we have a jazz in place and a second jazz with a quarter turn. From the beginning, three steps and a kick, five, six. Ready with your right, walk one, two, kick and back it up, five. Do a triple step, do it again, walk it right, two, kick and back up, five and a triple, here's your jazz, right foot over, one, back on two, side three, right over again, five, with a quarter turn, seven, eight. So I know beginners, sometimes the jazz boxes give you a little bit of trouble at first, changing that weight each count. Just keep practicing it, you're gonna see a lot of jazz boxes, so it will get easier just with repetition. Let's try that again, three steps forward and a kick, two back and a cha-cha, do it again, and then your jazz in place and your jazz quarter. I'll let you know what's coming up. Try to count those eights. Five, six, ready with the right. Walk one, two, kick and back it up. Five, six, triple, seven, and eight. Walk it right. Two, kick your left and back it up. Five and a triple, then a jazz. Right foot over on one, back on two, side three, over again. Now turn right, seven, eight. Wait on that left. So remember, you can rewind that if you need to practice it. I'm gonna go on to the next and final eight count. Obviously, doing the dance, you would be facing 3 o'clock now, finishing the dance and starting the dance over again. But I'm gonna turn back to 12 just so you can follow along better. So we ended with the weight forward on the left and our right foot light. Here comes our final and fourth eight count. We're gonna stomp our right foot forward, one. We're gonna pick our left foot up and stomp it behind the right, two. This would be in what they call third position. Not that that's important, but my right heel and my left instep connected there. Now the weight's gonna go on the balls of our feet as both heels are gonna go out and out. Then they're both gonna come in. Then the heels are gonna go out. And then it's gonna go in, out, in. And I know that sounds confusing, but it's really just about counting. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. So if you can count that, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. It is a very popular count. Use that count many times while dancing. That's really the only way you're gonna get it. And it's really not important beginners if you're going out and everybody else is going in. The important count really is count eight, because that's where you want to shift the weight back onto your left foot so that you free your right foot up, ready to start the dance over again. Right? Remember, this is the last eight count. So you're going to want to walk forward right. You're going to want that right heel up on count eight. All right. So stomp your right foot forward. One. Stomp your left foot slightly back. Two. Put the weight on the balls of your feet and both heels are going to go. Three and four. Out and out. Then they come in. Five. Then they go out. Six. And then in, out, in for seven and eight. Lifting that right heel up. Ready to walk forward on that right foot. All right, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Try it again. Stomping the right foot forward. Ready, in. Stomp, one, stomp, two, splits, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Notice, right knee bent, right heel up. And you may want to bend your knees slightly when you're doing those splits, just to be a little more comfortable. So we're going to try that one more time and go right into the dance, walking forward. We're stomping that right foot forward, left foot back. Ready, in, step forward, one, left foot back, two, splits, out, in, out, five, six, seven, walk forward three steps, right, two, kick your left and back it up, five, six, triple, chop, 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 do it again, walk one, two, kick your left and back it up, five, six, triple, then right over jazz box, cross, back, side, jazz again, this time turn right, seven step eight, right foot forward, left foot back, splits, three and four, five, six, begin, walk forward three steps, one, two, three, kick on four, five, six, triple, cha cha, do it again, walk it, one, two, three, kick on four, five and a triple, here's your jazz box in place, one, two, another jazz box turning right, six, stop, forward and back on one, two, splits, three and four, five, six, seven, walk it forward now. One, two, three, kick, four. Five, six, triple, cha, cha, cha. Walk it, one, two, three, kick, four. Five and a triple, here's your jazz box. Cross one, back two, side three, forward four. Another turning right. Here's your stop, forward and back, one. And your splits, three and four. Five, six, seven, and walk it forward. One, two, three, kick, four. Five, six, seven, and again. Walk, two, three, kick, four, five, triple, then a jazz, cross it over now, one, two, another jazz box turning right, six, two stomps, forward and back, another splits, three and four, five, six, stop right there, right foot left. And remember, you can rewind that. All right, for four walls, we're going to put a slower song on for you right now. Classic teaching song, nice and slower, and then we'll do it to a couple more songs. Count those eight counts, babies. If you get lost, that's okay. Just keep trying. We don't care. Have fun. Repetition is your friend. The more you do it, the more it's going to go into muscle memory. And these are all steps that you use in many other dances, to jazz boxes, the coaster steps. Let's try it. All right, so you can hear that beat, right? One, two, three, four, one, right? You get that beat? We're going to do the right foot. Three steps and a kick. Five, six, seven, walk. One, two, three, kick. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, kick. Four, five, six, jazz over. Cross over, then turn right. Here are those stomps. One, two, three, and four, five, six, walk three, then kick. One, two, three, back it up. Five, six, seven, and eight again. One, two, three, kick. Cross over, jazz box. Another jazz turning right. Two stomps. Now split. Three and four. Five, six, seven, and walk. Three. Kick it back up. Two. Do a triple and do it again. Walk. Bag it up. Jazz. Another jazz turning. Here are those stomps. One, two, three, and four. Five, six. Walk it through. Bag it up. Five, six, seven, and again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jazz. Jazz with a quarter. Two stomps. One, two, three, and four. Every everybody stop right here. So did you make it back to 12 o'clock? All the way back around? Remember, practice with the slower music. Maybe put some nice Sinatra on or whatever you have. We're going to do it now to one of my favorite songs to do it to, and there's a lot of other dance you can do. It's a Big and Rich song, Love Train. You might know something else to this, intermediate dances or partners. Have fun with it. Are you ready? I'm going to stop now. 1, 3, and 5, 6. Walk it now. Back it up. 5, 6. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here's your jazz box. Turning jazz. Hear those stomps. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. Walk, breathe, and kick. 1, 2, 3. Back up. Do it again. Back it up. Jazz in place. Jazz turning. 2 stops. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. Walk it. 3. Back it up. 5, 6. Do it again. Walk it. Back it up. Jazz. Turning jazz. Stomping. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. Walk 3 steps. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. 7 and again. Jazz turning right. 2 stops. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. 3 steps forward. Back at 2 and a triple. Do it again. Here's your jazz in place. Turning jazz. 2 stops. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. So walk it. Who gives a hoot if you're red, yellow, purple, or pink? I don't care. A jazz box.
We're all mixed up anyway.
Stop.
We gotta
sweep and 4. 5, 6. Walk it.
Take a ride.
Bag it up. 5, 6, 7 and again. 1, 2, 3. Crossover jazz. Turning jazz. Stomping. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. 3 steps and a kick. Back 2 and a triple. Let's do it again. Jazz box. Turning jazz. Stop. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6. Beginning. Walking. Jazz in place. Jazz with a quarter turn right. 2 stomps. And split. 3 and 4. 5, 6. Beginning. Walking again. Let's go with jazz.
Forget about the hating and the way the balls are playing.
Stop. Flip. 5, 6. Walk it. Back up. 5, 6. Do it again. Walk it. Here's your jazz box. Turning jazz. Here's your stomps. 3 and 4. 5, 6. One more time. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6. 7 and 8. Jazz, turning jazz, 2 stops, 3 and 4, 5, we'll keep going, I guess, and back. Jazz, turning jazz, woo, all right, we're going to do it to one more song. I think you're doing good. You're counting your 8 counts. We'll do it to one more song, and then we're going to go black, or dark, as they say. Now, you might know a partner dance called Bucket Seats. Maybe. Clear the space a little bigger, partners. You can do Bucket Seats to the song. Somewhere in My Car. Another. This dance goes to a lot of Country Walking is the name of it. We did Kerosene earlier. This is Country Walking. Goes to many, many songs. Here we go. Somewhere in My Car. Mm-hmm. 1, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Walk it.
I'm driving home
and back. 5, 6. Do it again.
Less,
jazz. Turning quarter turn, two stomps, one, two, three, and four, five, six, three steps forward. Do it again, walk it forward. Jazz box. Turning right jazz, two stomps, one, two, three, and four, five, six. Begin, walk, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, walk, two, three, four, five, six, jazz box. Quarter turn jazz, two stops, switch, five, six, walk is free, diagonal, five, six, do it again, one, two, three, and four, five, six, jazz and blaze, jazz with a quarter, two stops, split, three, and four, five, six, ready to begin. Again, walk it. Jazz and blaze. Jazz with a quarter turn. Stop right and left. Not split. Out and out. In out. Seven and walk. One, two, three, five, six. Do it again. Walk it. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six. Crossover jazz box. Jazz box turning right. Two stops. Three and four, five, six. Walk it now. Back it up, five, six, cue it again. Back it up, jazz box. Turning quarter jazz, two stops. One, two, three, and four, five, six. Walk it now. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Walk. Jazz. Turning. One, two, three, and four, five, six, walk it. Back. Again. Jazz. Turn. Begin. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jazz box. With a quarter turn, the song. Three and four, walk it. And back, five, six, again. Tag it up. Jazz. Quarter turn, jazz. Two stops. Begin. Woo. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three. I think it'll also be back on Facebook, so you can kind of rewind it and go over these steps. If you're having trouble, these are all basic steps. So the good thing, beginners, is the more time you spend on these basic steps, you will get them into muscle memory, and you'll use these same steps in many different dances. It will get easier and easier. Relax, have fun, get some good exercise, stay healthy, stay strong. We'll get through this together. I know we will. All right, we're going to go dark right now, and we'll be back at 8 o'clock with our intermediate lessons. I got a new one for you.